If a matrix makes the triangle in the left side, then this matrix will be a lower triangular matrix. In B matrix we are seeing it is making a triangle in the left side of numbers. In first row there is only one element 4, in the second row there are two elements 5, 6, and in the third row there are three elements 2, 3, 4. So this will make a triangle. So this matrix is a lower triangular matrix.